What's up, guys? It's your boy, Fella Craft from the DML, the Dynasty Madden League. Just giving you guys a little bit of information and things I saw firsthand by being at EA Play when they were down here. One of the main things that, you know, I kind of wanted to talk about this evening, and one of the main things, obviously, that Rex was kind of focusing on was the target passing in Madden 18. And so in this year, what's going to happen is you're able to use your quarterback and throw the ball to a spot or an area now. Now, for me, this is kind of like a combination between just using the L stick for the passing league, for the passing lead, and what we used to have as the passing cone. I don't know if you guys remember that, where the quarterbacks would drop back and you would have that field cone of vision where you could throw it to kind of anywhere within the cone if your quarterback was good enough, and the ball would kind of go to an area. So I kind of liken this to something like that, but you're actually going to be throwing to a target or a spot on the field that you want your wide receiver to run to so he can catch the ball. And if you notice in this clip that's playing right now, the tight end is going out trying to do what looks like a corner route. The DB is actually going to undercut him and beat him to the spot. And so with target passing, you could have put that ball out there a little bit more, maybe on the numbers, or maybe way in the deep post or the corner, so the receiver could run out there and actually catch the ball. So that's going to be a big thing to kind of look out for in Madden 18, and that's going to really kind of set apart the good quarterbacks or the great quarterbacks from just your average quarterback. And so if you can kind of get this down, it's going to take a lot of time and a lot of labbing just to kind of perfect this, because it's also on the line of like a playmaker, you know, kind of like how guys are using the playmaker in 17. Well, in Madden 18, being able to target pass, you're able to put the ball on a spot to where you want the receiver to go get it. And so if you got a receiver with good route running and a quarterback with a nice arm, you should be able to basically spot this ball and put it exactly where you want to, whenever you want to. And so I'm kind of really, really looking forward to that in Madden 18. I was able to check it out during EA Play, play a couple games using it, throw a couple out routes before the guy even turned around, just putting the ball on the spot on the numbers, and everything seemed to work very, very smooth. The other thing I wanted to touch on, with that being said, is the man coverage. The man coverage this year is going to be super, super tight. A lot better than it was in Madden 17. And so this is going to allow you to play multiple coverages, to not sit in your cover threes and cover fours and cover twos, but to play man coverage and man blitz. And it's just it's a really exciting time for the guys who use man coverage. And you know, this is real football. Defenses are mixing up plays and coverages all the time. So, I mean, it's good that Madden is bringing that back. I'm sure Dion and Charles are super excited for this man coverage of death that used to be prevalent in the previous years of Madden. And so it's going to be a big deal. So your out routes and your C routes are going to be guarded now by good DBs. So you guys want to go out definitely and make sure that, you know, when you're playing in the CFM, you guys are looking for good DBs with man coverage. And, you know, guys that can really kind of just stick with the receiver. Because with this new target passing, you're going to kind of really be going to have to be on it as a quarterback to get the job done. And so this man coverage is going to be a big deal. And then the last thing that I wanted to talk about is the engage blocking for the linemen. Now, this is going to be one for the trenches. So I know a guy like JB could definitely really relate to this. So when your defender is engaged with an offensive line blocker, he's now able to reach around the offensive line blocker with either his left hand or his right hand. And so if you're playing a gap and your running back is running through the hole and you're engaged, you could actually now reach around with your hand and reach out to block him and or strip the ball. I think this is also going to be a game changer, kind of like the target passing, because, you know, these defenders now, as long as they're big and strong and can hold the point, you can actually get a big guy, and instead of just, you know, rushing the passer, now you can kind of sit back, running back hits the hole, you can just reach around to the right or left and strip the ball or try to make the tackle. So these are three of the big main things that I took away from Madden 18 that are really, really exciting, that we're going to be looking forward to. You know, the game drops very, very soon, so I hope they're not tweaking too much. But again, the target passing is going to be a big deal. It's really going to separate the great users from just your average user. You're going to have to lab and practice this, because it's going to take some practice. This is not just regular Madden where you can drop back and press the button. The defense has been overhauled, and the defenders are a lot better. So with the man coverage, you're going to be able to play that now. The man coverage just doesn't stop screens anymore, and that would be the only thing. You're now able to guard the C routes, and you're now able to guard the out routes using the man coverage and probably like the shading. So obviously, you know, you would shade outside for the C route and things like that. And lastly, obviously, the reach blocking for the guys that like to play on the D line. You know, this is your chance to kind of really make a name for your guy. When your guy is engaged, you know, you're going to be using the buttons to reach around to the left or to the right to either disengage from the block or to stop the running back. So with that being said, guys, I want to thank you guys for listening to the show. Please subscribe, like, forward, do all of that. Thank you guys for watching again. This is Fellowcraft from the Dynasty, reporting on what we saw at Madden 18 EA. Looking forward to the game, guys. Thank you.
The Dynasty Madden League Network, the worldwide leader in CFM.